Hello children, in the previous video we saw that what is natural numbers and what is whole numbers. Now let's discuss about successor and predecessor. The definition of successor is the number that comes just after a particular number is called its successor. You can get the successor by adding one to the number. That means successor is the after number of a particular number. Some examples are here. Look at the first one. When the number 1 adding to a particular number, you will get the successor of that number. That is here 89 plus 1. 1 is adding to the number 89, so you got the answer 90, and 90 is the successor of 89. And similarly, 1 is adding to the number 560, you will get the answer 561, isn't it? That is the successor of 560. And 7653 plus 1, the answer is 7654. That means the 7654 is the successor of 7653. So keep in mind, the successor of a number means the after number of that number, or the just after number is the successor. Okay, if we will add 1 to the number, we will get the successor. Now let's move to the predecessor. The definition of predecessor is the number that comes just before a particular number is called its predecessor. You can get the predecessor by subtracting 1 from the number. So look at the examples. Predecessor of 89. That means you have to subtract 1 from 89. The answer is 88. That means 88 is the predecessor of number 89. Okay. Now 560 minus 1. Here the predecessor is 559. Okay. And similarly, 7653 minus 1, which is equal to 7652. It is the predecessor. Okay. So keep in mind, predecessor means the before number. What is that? Predecessor means before number. So to find out the before number, you subtract 1 from the given number. Okay, is it clear? So here we learned about successor and predecessor. Successor means after number, predecessor means before number. To find out the successor, you add 1 to the particular number. To find out the predecessor, subtract 1 from that particular number. Look at this table. The number is given 1274. The predecessor of that number means the before number, and the successor of that number means the after number. Okay, so I think this is clear for you. Everyone practice more and more questions regarding this successor and predecessor. Thank you.